I've never known a child want to win as much as Sian, never, and be willing to do whatever it took to win.
I did my first triathlon when I was about 8 years old. I've done it ever since then.
If it wasn't for triathlon, she wouldn't be the woman she is.
My main goal in triathlon would be to get to the Olympic Games one day and hopefully be a main contender. And when that is, I don't know.
The disease would have stopped 1,000 people and she's not stopped yet.
It's a lifelong illness, there's no cure.